my experience at MTSU has been awesome. I've loved everything. I've loved getting involved here, being a part of a sorority, and now being a recruitment counselor. I've gotten to experience all different sides of being in a sorority and also being able to be involved on campus. My parents went here in like, I think they graduated in like 86. And growing up, we had season tickets to football games. I've been to football games since I probably could walk. We go to basketball games. My parents have season tickets to basketball games. And I was just really exposed to what going to MTSU would feel like and like the atmosphere that MTSU brings. Going to college in my hometown has been, it was a little hard at first, not gonna lie, because it's hard to like break away from home and like my Oakland experience and being able to make my own college experience here at MTSU, but it's possible. The thing that made me want to MTSU and being able to have that college experience is the football, it's the sports. Being able to be in a sorority and having that community with sports, it's made it really small and really awesome to get to know everybody in this like small community in this big community. Talking to an advisor really helped me decide what I wanted to do. I've changed my major once already, but they've been really understanding and being able to put me in the right direction and letting me know the benefits of going to a different major or choosing my route that I wanted to go. My involvement with MTSU and the student organizations, I'm part of a sorority here on campus. There's six, and I am also part of the Panhellenic recruitment counselors. So I get to help girls going through recruitment. I get my own group and I get to help them find their home in a sorority, and I get to be a part of their college experience whenever they first come to MTSU. So I get to go to all the week of welcome events with them and get them involved and make sure they're having fun during their first few weeks of being at MTSU. My piece of advice for that would be that just make sure where you're going, you're gonna love it. Like, being an MTSU, you need to make sure you love it, because some people get lost in how big it is and like not being involved, but you just need to be involved if you're gonna come to MTSU and like find that spirit and be true blue and just really get involved in what MTSU has to offer.